presidency has got to do something about our gold dependency, because we sure as hell can't handle another speculative. On the market.
This ain't the place for a son. We can call you up good. That's what you call it.
So some weird-looking folks just went to the room yesterday.
There's no mercy now.
Yeah, more common.
Fuck that. Never in a million years is a white man gonna slave under a WAP. You watch. Between Richie's plans and the money from the dope, Dixie will be running this city by next year.
Hang around, boy.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
You run with me now.
Oh!
You're dead, Cap! Ow! Ow! Ow!
So I'm reading this book review in the paper, and they gave away the ending.
Go find a hole!
Hunting's in our blood. So is whooping black ass.
Our lives on the line just to vote. You are absolutely. And it's never going to change if we don't express this right.
Even if it kills us?
I'd rather die trying than live knowing I did nothing at all. Another, but damn.
That boy grew into a man. I
damn nut. Huh? Huh?
How you doing?
always say there's no such thing as an ugly baby.
These young people
well,
today.
That little bastard
so
next door's cause. Used to be you could swim. Nowadays, only water you can swim in and not get some blisters or whichever is up in Frisco.
About to curse that witch put on Bobby.
That boy was weak-minded. And you are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Had that car accident, and couldn't sleep. The hair started falling out. It was all in his head. Oh yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor sumbitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
We shut down. Fuck off. You're about to have. I got him. I got him.
Introduce him to
looking here anymore.
point looking here anymore.
He's out here. Move on.
See you coming!
You asshole!
Did you run when you had to chance?
Moving behind something.
Talk to me, bud.
Motherfucker run off too. He's out here. Move on. He's out here. Move on. So we just lost sight of him? Nothing. Okay, come on, let's move.
Huh? Pardon me. Run!
Lord, help us!
You see what you carry? When he talks that thing.
Told him to be careful. Shit, the fuck did he go? Ain't never gonna be free from me, boy. If I gotta search all night, that boy's mine. Never gonna be free from me, boy.
I don't want to kill anyone, but if the pigs are going to raise up against me, you can damn well be certain I'll be serving bacon for breakfast.
Thank you.
Happening everywhere.
Interesting. What?
There wasn't no squirrel, huh?
Huh?
I know you're here, asshole! Don't!
Last time I went...
Oh, God!
I don't need no appendix out. I come through only...
Hello. Yes. We need help right away.
If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the Hollow.
Coming through.
Dispatch out.
He just murdered him. I apologize.
Tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
We're done here.
He's a hero for killing you. Take it off.
To Vietnam to be slaughtered, and they wonder why we want to rise up against them? What they're doing is practically legalized murder.
I didn't take that chicken out to defrost.
Obama's dead. I already done told you that.
Ain't dead. I just talked to her then.
Just shut the hell up about Mama, all right? Every day is the same damn thing with you. She dead and buried and ain't coming
Excuse
back.
Excuse me.
It better not be cutting this This is the shit. Last time.
Run as fast as you can!
Run!
Told him to be careful.
You got the green?
I got it all.
Asking for no handout.
Around here with the Jesus staring at us does make me a mite nervous.
Worked a double shift yesterday. 200, 250. Damn, if this ain't a haul.
Nice seeing you again, young brother. Put that back. You there. I'm calling the police.
He better watch where he points that thing.
Out of the way.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck, and as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat, I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
You want to go see a dead body later? How you doing?
What do you think Georgie will do if he finds out all our dealers are getting hit?
He'll kill Richie for sure. Probably Charlie and Merle too.
Fuck. Comes to that, my ass is vanishing. Georgie will never find me out there in that swamp.
Charlie called in all the boys. We're good. Just need to hunker down and wait for that nigga to come to us. What do you got to say? What do you got to say?
Huh?
I ain't pulling this duty more than twice a week.
Huh?
How you doing?
You all settled on a name yet?
Was thinking about Thomas Lee after my old man.
That's got a nice ring to it.
This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. My boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, it won't come to that. Boys will take care of it. You'll see.
What?
I'll hunt this animal down.
You can die with these Dixie assholes, or work for me and live.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
You run with me now.
Thank you.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
I see him!
Stay the fuck down.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay.
I won't teaser. coming to you.
What you been up to?
Getting wet like this.